Hey, guys are doing real good. I'm telling you, I'm so impressed with the girl. You know, I made fun of you, seeing how we're cool. We're cool, right? Not yet, not quite yet. We'll get there. When I came to your guys' state last year, oh my God, folks, it drove me crazy. I must have went, I don't know why, he just been happy going all the way up. Matter of fact, I'm doing this again. I know we're coming back from Wisconsin after we go to Minnesota, Michigan, so we're all over the place, right? Well, I went up and down this state 10 or 15 times last year. I mean, all these schools, everywhere. Illinois, Gresham, and we got a kid, matter of fact, we got a kid in Gresham. He's been coming to clinics since I first went there, like 4 years ago. Oh, this guy, and it's all pro shot. He does everything we do. He said, I saw you guys, I'm working on, I can't remember his name, Hafner or Hefner is his last name, but he's one of the top shooters in the state here. This guy, he is strictly, I learned it from you guys, I practice every day, and I'm going to see if I'm going to find a video of him for tomorrow. I'll let you guys see it, okay? And this new coach just called me up, and I said, yeah, I remember that kid. And he goes, oh man, this guy. So he's going to Marquette. Now, he's walking on because he's kind of small frame. Okay, so you know that's Division I basketball. One thing about me, I got hired as a college recruiter too, so I mean, I know, you know, me and Coach Turi goes, hey, great guy. I said, Coach, I have to see the kid myself play. And I said, it looks kind of slim to me, okay? So Division I basketball is a whole nother ball game, okay? So when we go there though, I may have him go against Gregory, and I'll see if he, because he's a Division I defense. Okay? He's an eighth grade offense. No, that's only because he won't shoot the ball. His confidence is not good yet, and if he plays with just me and him, he'll come and light him up. But he won't do that in the game, but he knows he's a great defense. So I'll have to see, because it gets physical, so you guys understand. The higher level you go, it's about physical shooting, okay? So that's the point being, but that kid's a great shooter, all right? You guys are doing this really well. Back, I gotta go back to the females again. This isn't a bad thing this time, okay? Believe it or not, Coach Ubrad, this thing comes up, we're one-eyed shooters, okay? So look at me when I'm just going here. This is how most of us, now we may be open a little bit, but once again, Carmelo Anthony is a straight one-eyed shooter. I got some girls I'll show you pictures of from Long Beach State. They're one-eyed shooters. So this is how we do it. This really helps us get the ball right into front. Once again, you're going to shoot air balls, but the females, just so you guys know, you guys, this is how open a lot of you are. You're this open. This is fine. I just want to get you over a little bit, but when I told you, I think I trained over 300 girls last year in Wisconsin and Minnesota, right? I was watching them, and I was wondering why the girls jump side to side. I figured it out. Because your free throws are here, right? I mean, a lot of you. So if you're on this side, you jump, so they got it lined up here, coach. They jump this way, so they got it lined up. We take all that away by just turning. You ladies understand that? That's why I really want you guys to understand that. Okay? We're really, hey, just this past year, pro shot is really coming with the females. So I want you guys to understand that. And one thing, another thing about females, you want to know when you become either a good player or a great shooter? This is what you're going to hear. All right? One of these guys here, like Jacob, is going to come over here. And he's gonna say, don't take it the wrong way. Man, you shoot like a dude. Hey, you play like a dude.
Yeah.
That's the ultimate compliment for a female, okay? Because that means Maya Moore, Diana Taurasi, Della, whatever her name, Della Don. All of them, I'll show you, they shoot like us. Boom, Maya Moore, shoot all the way down here. Shoot down. Boom. Man, Donna Taurasi, swaying from way out here. You'll see, oh wow, she does. Swaying, just like a chick, okay? Just like when I train females, I train them, they play with God. You want to get good, whoever wants to go to college, you better start playing with God, okay? All the females I play with, that train with me, play with guys, and their game just goes off the hook, okay? So that's what you want to do. But back to the females again. A lot of you are shooting like this, so if we were straight up, once again, Jacob, where's my hand at on the back side? Okay, we got to turn, or we're going to do the one eye. So before we show video again, now I just want you to practice the one eye. Okay, so just come up, turned again, and just come up, look it right down the middle. Now, a lot of you are going to do this. Hey, I haven't been wrong yet. I saw a whole bunch of air balls. Just scooped up. This is what you guys are going to do. Hey, we're not. No, the hand's coming to you, not your head over here. So don't do that, okay? All right, let's go to a basket again. Start out short.